Welcome to another edition of That's So Drake. By now, y'all should already know what that means. It's anything that happens that's unintentionally gay, like a pause moment. Now, I don't think any of the rappers that I'm about to show you right now are actually gay. Well, maybe one of them. But they're definitely things that make you go, fag in hip hop. Now, this wouldn't be right if I didn't start off with the guy who made this all possible. Drizzy Drake. All right, so let's look at where Mr. Muppet Eyebrows first got his Drake stripes. All right, now this nigga got tons of gay porn in his locker in high school. Come on, son. All right, hold on. Just keep watching.
What the fuck are you looking at, huh?
Okay, just so I don't get accused of saying it, I'm gonna let my man take it from me.
Yeah. You're a homo.
See? It's not just me.
You're a homo. Who has been your favorite artist to work with and why?
In the studio, the greatest experience I had was with Alicia Keys. She made it so comfortable for me.
First of all, this nigga is a rapper and he got on a peach hoodie. I didn't even think hoodies came in peach. You're a rapper, Drake!
And Wayne is my favorite person to work with though, because it's just, Lil Wayne, he's just too good.
Okay, so listen. Now, he talked about all the badass chicks that he worked with, and it was mad professional. But soon as this nigga mentions Lil Wayne, his eyes sparkle with joy and passion. Like, whoo, yes. I feel like this nigga dick probably even got hard, man. Nigga, why the fuck is you closing your eyes, man, like you remember the first time he tossed those salad?
Ooh, Lil Wayne, he's just too good. Ooh, Lil Wayne, he's just too good. Ooh, Lil Wayne, he's just too good.
I know everybody expected me to, like, be with the girl and hold her hand and, like, kiss her on the cheek and all that. And not to say I don't like doing that, but, like, you know.
How you doing?
I got that.
Okay, now I know I ain't kissed my daddy since I was old enough to be able to talk and tell that nigga, no, daddy, I'm a boy. But this nigga Wayne and Baby is on some other shit.
I got my son right here. Okay.
First of all, this ain't even really this nigga daddy. Okay, look at Lil Wayne. He giving regular ass greetings to everybody else, but as soon as he see Baby, he get a certain urge to make out. Nigga, who is you, Gene Simmons? Nigga, that's Drake as fuck. Okay, so now they on 106 and Park.
You kissed the girl, right?
Hey, I'm the only person he kissed.
Wait, what? You the only person he kissed? Not like this nigga just on stage and the nigga walk up and then he just kiss him. Man, what the fuck, man? Why is you okay with kissing this man? I can see if you was getting paid a lot of money for it. Hey, yo, Lil B, you need your ass whooped with some pussy.
Kanye West does not work with me on a song, on music. Or do not acknowledge me on Twitter, I'm gonna fuck him in the ass.
What? You about to fuck this nigga in the ass over a retweet? Oh shit, damn. Okay, he must have threatened to rape this dude. Hey yo, son, I don't gotta say shit, man. I'ma just let you watch this shit and see for yourself.
Hey man, I ain't going nowhere, man. That pretty bitch back. I'm looking better than ever. I'm looking like motherfucking the beautifulest bitch ever, nigga.
20 on my dick, cause I look like Miss America.
Oh, you bitch. Okay, so now we gotta listen to these Drake-ass lyrics that rappers say. Now, with the exception of Lil B, these are unintentionally gay lyrics. I hope.
We fucked in his bed, quite dangerous. I'm in his ass while he playing against the Utah Jazz.
You might got more cash than me, but you ain't got the skills to eat a nigga's ass like me.
Take him come in the face, yeah, I like it like that.
Oh, you may have been to jail before, suck my dick.
I'm next to blow, pause.
You look so good, huh, I suck on your daddy's dick.
Yeah, I just wanna suck dick.
Hey man, fuck this shit, cuz! My nigga Crooked Eye said it right. He said these niggas looking like they finna sing Billie Jean with the motherfucking waist that's a 32. Nigga, I ain't wore a 32 since I was in middle school. Anyway, my nigga Royce will be able to tell y'all this shit way better than me.
Come away with me. Let's journey to a land where men are men. And I wish that this all was a dream. Those skinny jeans, how do you get your balls in them things? And the day that my son should want a pair, that's gonna be the same day that I put a gun to my head. And why would you want your booty to stick out? Just be glad you're not in jail. You are gay to me, and that's okay to me, but I still hate your pants. You're a fag to me, long as you're happy, B, but that don't mean I have to like your pants.
Oh, you motherfucking fruitcake. Enough gay shit for me for one decade. I think I'm about to go listen to some real man music, like heavy metal. Hey, thanks for tuning in to That's So Drake. And as usual, these are just jokes. Hey, as you guys can see, I even put myself in these videos, cause it's just jokes. So gay people, don't take offense. Take a dig. Clearly you like that better. Hey, if you want to see some more That's So Drake videos, leave them in the comment box below. Or send clips that you want reviewed to my inbox. We out this bitch.
How you doing?